Behold, this was the iniquity of thy sister Sodom. What was the second one? Materialism. What's everyone so preoccupied about? Money, money, making lots of money. I remember when, you know, many of the colleagues that I used to work with, they would work all the hours that God gave them just to earn a little bit extra money. That's all they did. Work, 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 work until they got sick or divorced. Do you know anyone that's got divorced? And you know why? Because the husband or the wife would just work, 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 and then their marriage will go nowhere. Materialism. So what do we have today? The Vale of Siddim was full of slime pits. Basically, slime pits was basically bitumen. And they made a lot of money selling bitumen. Therefore I say unto you, take no thought of your life, what ye shall eat or what ye shall drink, nor yet for your body, what ye shall put on. Is not the life more than meat, and the body that raiment? But seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all these things shall be added unto you. What was the third problem they had? Leisure time.